Ajay Bharat Atal BJP. Prime Minister Modi gives slogan for the upcoming polls in four states and 2019 Lok Sabha elections. BJP's two-day national executive concludes with a political resolution on New India. Swami Vivekananda's message is still relevant, says Vice President M. Venkaiah Naidu at the World Hindu Congress, warns against any narrow interpretation of Hinduism, calls for universal acceptance and tolerance. Tamil Nadu Cabinet recommends release of all seven convicts in former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi's assassination, sends recommendation to the governor. DMK welcomes decision. State Congress says move will set a wrong precedent. Chaos grips Afghanistan as insurgents kill at least 29 security forces in separate attacks across the country. Thousands of gunmen take to streets in capital Kabul, firing in the air and injuring civilians on the death anniversary of a prominent anti-Taliban leader. And Novak Djokovic wins a third US Open title, beats Juan Martin Del Potro in three sets, equals a Pete Sampras on 14 Grand Slams.